The Arctic is a polar zone situated at the northernmost part of the Earth. Polar is derived from the Greek word arktos for bear, which refers to the northern constellation of the bear. In the Arctic region, precipitation is low and it comes mostly as snow. The Arctic is extremely cold, with temperatures reaching as low as minus 40 degrees Celsius. Summertime in the Arctic is short. During this period, the surface snow thaws and the ground remains frozen. The climate in the Arctic is so extreme that trees do not grow in this region. However, dwarf shrubs, mosses, and herbs do grow. It is amazing to know that there are animals who live in the Arctic under such extreme conditions. Unlike humans who have the luxury of wearing layers of protective clothing or turning up the heater during the winter, animals do not. So how do these animals survive in the Arctic? And how do they protect themselves from freezing? Polar bears have a 2 to 4 inch layer of fat underneath their skin called blubber that helps them keep warm even when they swim in cold water. The polar bear has 2 layers of transparent fur, a soft thick undercoat and a longer thick oily outer coat called guard hair. The guard hair skull is hollow and it is filled with hair and serves as a watery plant. The polar bear's fur appears white because the air contained in such hair disperses all visible light wavelengths. The black skin underneath a polar bear's heavy fur helps them to absorb as much heat from the sun as possible. The musk ox also has 2 layers of fur. Their outer fur is shaggy and long, but underneath that is a thick woolly coat that is 8 times warmer than a sheep's wool. This helps insulate them from the cold. The reindeer is another animal that is well adapted to the life in the Arctic. Their eyes are sensitive to ultraviolet light, thus helping them deal with the long winters. Their noses function as heat exchangers. Cold air is warmed before reaching their lungs, and water is condensed by cooling while breathing out. And just like the polar bear, the reindeer has a thick undercoat and a hollow air-filled outer coat. Several Arctic animals have white fur during the winter, which serves as camouflage. This helps them move without being seen by predators. The Arctic hare and fox are examples of such animals, and during the winter, their white fur changes to blend with the surrounding environment. The Arctic hare also digs holes under the snow to escape the cold winter wind. There are birds in the Arctic region as well, such as the snowy owl, grouse, gannet, and many more. The snowy owl and grouse have thick plumage, and the feathers on their feet keep them warm. From blubber to fur to digging holes, all of these animals are well adapted to living in the Arctic. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, and share. For more content like this, subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notifications when we upload new videos. Thank you for watching.